Today we are going to start our sixth chapter of English grammar, that is gender nouns. So basically there are four nouns that indicate gender. Number one, masculine gender noun. Number two, feminine gender noun. Number three, common gender noun. And number four, neuter gender noun. So masculine gender noun refers to words for a male figure or male member of a species. For example, boy, uncle, husband, father, ox, bull, etc. Feminine gender nouns. Feminine gender nouns are words for women, girls, and female animals. For example, girl, aunt, wife, princess, etc. Then common gender nouns. Common gender nouns are nouns that are used for both males and females. Now then, neuter gender nouns. Neuter gender nouns denotes a lifeless thing and is neither a male nor a female. For example, pan, pencil, ball, bag, etc. Okay, now look here. The lioness went out to hunt. The lion looked after the cubs. So the words lioness and lion tell us whether the organisms we are talking about are male or female. So lion is a masculine word and lioness is a feminine word. The following is a list of some masculine and feminine nouns we use to refer to people. So these are the words that are masculine in nature and these are the words that are feminine. So boy, boy means a male, a masculine noun. Girl is a feminine noun. Bridegroom. Bridegroom is a masculine noun and bride is a feminine noun. Brother is a masculine noun. Sister is a feminine noun. So here are all the masculine and feminine nouns given. Then here are the name of animals given and these are the names of their feminine and these are the name of their masculine names. For example, cattle. The common name of this animal is cattle, but the feminine noun of cattle is cow and masculine is bull, chicken. So chicken, feminine chicken is called hen and masculine is called rooster. So this is how these names are. Please go through it and learn them. Then there are few names that earlier there were some nouns that show feminine gender are no longer in use. So here are those words, authoress. So earlier to a feminine author, to a female author, we used to call authoress. But now for female and male, for masculine and feminine, both we use author. Same as poetess is now called poet. May it be feminine or masculine. Actress, actor. Flight stewardess, flight attendant, salesman, salesperson. Now, common gender nouns. As I already told you, nouns that can refer to either female or male organisms are called common gender nouns. So, they do not indicate whether we are talking about a man or a woman. They are commonly used to refer to both male and female. For example, nurse, doctor, friend, teacher, pilot, child, cousin, etc. We can use either he or she with these nouns depending on the context. For example, my mother is a pilot. She flies the Boeing 747. My father is a pilot too. He flies the fighter aircraft. So as you can see here, for mother and for father, pilot has been used for both of them. But mother is a feminine noun and father is a masculine noun, but then also we have used the same word. So these are common gender nouns. Now comes neuter gender nouns. Nouns that refers to non-living objects are neuter gender nouns. For example, table, toy, hill, house, carrot, plane, etc. So these are all non-living things, right? We usually do not use he or she to refer to such nouns. We use it For neuter gender nouns, what we use? We use it as a pronoun. For example, this is a teak wood table. My grandfather made it himself. So, in place of teak wood, we have used it, as teak wood is a non-living thing. So, now we are going to do exercises of this chapter.